position, the way he walks the line to help set up plays. And it's Conacher's deck there by Ovechkin at center ice.
Conacher, oh my, Conacher got laid out by Ovechkin. Yep.
Then he was in Atlanta. Oh, what a hit along the wall there. Englund on Carter. That was on the far side of the ice for me, and that rocked me. Carter had his head down. He didn't pay attention. He was just making sure because the puck was rolling. When you're playing against Eric Englund, you better know that Englund is there because that was a rocket.
Back to work, dropping it off towards Galchenyuk. That puck just stayed in, even though Galchenyuk did not. He wound up in the Islander bench.
Good check by Casey Cizikas. So he was able to...
McLeod, and he put the hip into him. Up and over went Cody McLeod.
Here's Keith Ballard. Look at the hip. Right at the waist level. Cody McLeod's up and over.
A lot of you guys got hurt playing over in Europe. Pouliot, a big hit on Kulikov.
And also, a big hit can really change things. And watch this. Good. I'm looking for that puck to come around. He got a good, solid shoulder. By Benoit Pouliot.
Try to let Trevor Dilley know what's coming, but he couldn't get out of the way of that big hit by Cody McLeod.
That's one of the things that Cody McLeod does well for this Avalanche team. He gets in on the forecheck, and if anybody wants to oblige him, he'd be glad to drop the mitt.
Here's the boards. James got upended big time there by Klein.
And Kane is knocked down aggressively by Klein.
Seidenberg with a huge hit on Nielsen on the far side. Dennis Seidenberg, such a good positional player, but he's physical too.
Yeah, and just to add that positional strength, it was overall physical strength, and that was great body contact.
One short-handed with Datsyuk moving in, toad wreck, oh, and was he ever leveled by Doughty? Helmet is knocked off his head.
How about this play by Datsyuk, working on Martinez, Drew Doughty, don't play the puck, play the man, and he does.
Oh, Burrows got belted inside the line. He's back up, but that looked like it hurt.
Garvin coming across. You can see Alex, it was in that vulnerable position with his head down, cutting right through the middle. Garvin took advantage.
Trying to delay and get everybody into the zone, then loses the puck out to center. Ronaldo couldn't go anywhere with it, and now Lundin back to the line again. Lundin carries it in.
Oh, he is let's level. Get ready to rumble!
Tied up along the boards. He's getting all wrapped up with Dogginess.
Well, that's one of the things that you really have to keep an eye out for if you decide you're going to carry the puck.
the 150th meeting between the Penguins and Rangers in their history.
Oh boy, what a hit. Look at Brooks Orpik. That was as clean as can be.
And just leveled Kreider, two Boston College boys.
Oh boy, that was such a solid hit. You could hear it from up here. Brooks Orpik came across and he just hit him hard. I mean, that's all I can say, and I hope it's just the wind that's knocked out.